Yeah, I think he did a good job playing within the system. He made a couple of tough throws. I think Tua did a better job kind of mixing up our looks, probably holding our disguise a little bit, make him think a little bit more pre-snap. But overall, I thought he played a pretty decent game today.
I think you had a big sack when he walks through the play, what you saw?
Yeah, I think Coach Bag saw something throughout the week that he kind of saw. I kind of waited for the right position to call it. That was something new we put in this week. The back kind of went over to block Jay Reed, and I was free. I just had to make the layup. I kind of missed the last couple ones, the last couple of games, so it felt good to get that one.
Nick, just your feeling, once you saw the kick was blocked at the end of the game, just taking through your feelings.
Yeah, man. I'm super proud of the guys, man. When you get down in that situation, they start moving the ball on you a little bit, kind of get down, play bad football, kind of let a touchdown go or something like that, and you didn't give a chance to block a field goal. I think our guys came out there, man. We were real close throughout the game, and it was a little relentless effort on that last play, and we got two guys, I think, free. I think Leo was the one who got the block.
When there's 1 second on the clock, they're one field goal, are you hoping, wishing? What's your mindset at that moment?
Yeah, man, I'm hoping that we can get pressure, man. Wishing to have bad execution, a little bit of both, man. Yeah, I think our Coach Tobe had a great plan throughout the week, and he said our time was due going into the meeting we had before today. And, our time was due, and we got one today.
What can you say about the game that Bo Nix put together and the challenge
that he is? Yeah, man, I think he does a good job of taking what's given to him. They make it kind of easy for him for reads and pre-snap movement and getting to the line early. I think all those things kind of help him progress as the game goes. The touch gets the feel for it, and also you can use his legs. I think that's something that's going to be a challenge for us as we continue to play him next time and stuff like that. He can use his legs, extend plays on the field, get out the pocket, has great escapability, great feel for the game. Definitely going to be a challenge for us.
Nick, as a fellow linebacker, watching Leo make that block, what's the feeling, as a linebacker with him?
Yeah, man, he said he wanted to get one. He's been close all year. I was super proud of him for keeping guys in there. He made sure all 10 guys that are around him gave out all our effort. I think it kind of helped him get his pressure as well. The interiors guys, they did something different, mixed up what they were doing, go to A-gap to A-gap, and kind of got guys to lunge a little bit and open up a lane for him, and he got a block.
Anything else? Thank you, Nick.
Yeah, thank you.
We're